Hi. So, to show you how to solve your problem, I've made a little mock-up of your scene. It's got two doors and an arm, and I've added these controllers. And first off, we're just going to parent all the objects to their respective controllers. The reason I like using controllers, especially for rotation, is because it keeps the objects free of the constraints we're going to put in. So what we want is this is our control object, and we want to copy the rotation. And the way we're going to solve your problem is to use the transform node here. So the way this works, it basically copies any arbitrary transformation to our object. So targeting the controller, which is that cube, we want to copy rotation to rotation. And we want to copy rotation of the x-axis to rotation the x-axis. So that's nice and simple. Put minus 60 here, minus 60 here. So now when we rotate this in x, the arm's going to move, but only between 0, or I should say only between negative 60 and 0 degrees, because that's the constraints we set up. So doing the same to this object, again adding a transform, target the controller, rotation, rotation. However, this time we want a rotation in the X to equal a rotation in the Y. So what we're going to do here is we're going to say X maps to Y. And if we were to just try this out now, oh, nothing would happen, sorry, because we've not set these values properly. So for this one, we went minus 60 to 0. So for this one, we want to go from 0 to 90. And you'll see why in a second. And here, we want minus 90. Ooh, no. Minus 90 in the Y, obviously. So without setting the other door up for a second, you'll now see that rotating this in the X from 0 up to 90 degrees controls the door, and from 0 down to negative 60 degrees controls the arm. So if we start up beyond 90 degrees and we do say you keyframe an animation rotating like this, then the doors will open, the arm will come down. I'll quickly just do the same to this one just to make it a complete scene. So again, add a transformation, targeting the controller, its rotation, we want X to map to Y. Again, we want it to be from 0 to 90 degrees on the source, and here we want it to be from 90 degrees to 0. So now that's set up, both doors will open, then the arm will come down. Arm will go up, both doors will close. And that's how to solve your problem.